triple water in the tank, and then we'll get back to a little bit more practice.
Here we got about 30 minutes left in practice time. We'll water the track real quick and we'll bring you back out for a final practice session. Thank you to everybody that helped us rebuild the track, whether you helped us pipe the track or lifted a shovel, a broom, whatever you did. Thank you to everybody that contributed to the track build. This one was done by Daniel Smith. Looks like a lot of fun out there. We had a guest announcer last month, so thanks to Glenn for coming out and attending races. We're going to shoot for your starting time, and I'm going to come up with that response so we can keep things going. Our race program for off-road always takes about at least 5 or 6 hours, so we'll still be out here until about midnight tonight, so get settled in for a good day of club racing out here at Grambling Raceway. If you have not signed up yet, now is the time to do so. We got to get all the rest of the names in the computer so we can print out those e-sheets. So if you have not signed in yet, last call for signups in the hobby shop. Last call for signups in the hobby shop. Make sure you're signed in and ready to go with that 6 p.m. start. If you signed up for 40 plus, you will be race number one. If you're out here for practice and you're done for the day, make sure that you check into the hobby shop if you forgot to pay your practice fee or if you have a tab in the hobby shop. Or stick around and join us for races. So far we've got 38 entries. It looks like we got a couple more than that in the pits. So once again, we'll ask for you guys and gals to head into the hobby shop and get registered. Thank you.
All right, we'll let the water soak in for a moment here. Give the track about 3 or 4 minutes, and then we'll bring you guys out for more practice.